So let's end this mission with a celebratory teabagging. Here you go, and some extra neutral star, and bye-bye now.
So we wake him up with a loud bang, and now we fight. We fight. We fight, I say. Come on, fight with me. Come on, fight. And there we go. We fight. We fight, then you die. So, now we did this little part.
I really feel like Superman. Look at this. Woo-hoo-hoo! Whee! Can you see that enemy? He's fucking scared to get in my rift plane because he knows what will happen. He will die immediately.
There we go, he's dead. Keeps on running after the enemy, so you need to stay close to him. Because he is, well, he has a lot of energy, keeps on running, he's just like a little kid. So you better keep an eye on him and don't let him get kidnapped or something. Just keep an eye on him, protect the guy.
And yeah, this is the thing, it keeps watching me, it's pretty scary, but come on. Look, closes in on me. It's very claustrophobic. No. Here we see a large heavy gunner trying to take aim at me, but it cannot shoot me because of the globe. Now look at here. He's still fighting, and my teammate is fighting him as well, and bam! He's suddenly frozen stiff, and now you can kill him easily. There we go. See, even you can even help your allies. So we need to synthesize the chroma again, and that's what we're doing right here. Bam, four times, and that's the last one. Here we go. We synthesize the chroma, and that's the mission done, ladies and gentlemen. This build is great against the Grenier, and because of Hell's Chamber and the Scattered Justice mod, we get a multi-shot of 320%. And with the basis pellet count of the hack of 7, this will make a pellet count of 29.4. That's a lot of poquito bolitos. We'll be right back.
You lose! Good day, sir!